Mozambique, it's a condensation of what comparsa or conga was and is. It's almost like taking the rhythm section of a huge comparsa crowd or a conga rhythm section from the 30s into three instruments, which is the conga, timbales, and the güiro. And it was made popular in New York City by Eddie Palmieri, whose timbalero, Manny Oquendo, was like the baddest player of Mozambique I know. And it goes like this.